Bai Sakarbai Dinshaw Petit Hospital is having 11 acres of land, in which 7 acres has been given to Bombay Veterinary College, and hospital is spread over in 4 acres of land, which has got all the infrastructure, and it is one of the biggest hospital in Asia also. All the buildings in the hospital are more than 100 years old, so that is why our whole hospital is in a heritage. We have got 3 category of animal: stray free, that anybody who brings the animal or we brings the animal, treated as free of cost. Then second is a concession category. Suppose there is a society and animal do not belong to anyone, if somebody brings, we treat as a concession. Third is a owner full paid category, that if somebody has got his own animal, then we charge them full. Any animal which is coming, they are kept in a separate ward, and all the facilities are provided to them.
हम लोग जब फील्ड वर्क में काम करते हैं यहाँ पे, तो कभी कभी हमारे पास इमरजेंसी केसेस भी आते हैं, जैसे कुत्तों पे एसिड फेंकना, कुत्तों को मारना, तो ऐसे केसेस पे हम लोग जगह पे जाते हैं वहाँ पे. जो भी एक्यूज में अगर मिला तो उसे लेके हम लोग पुलिस स्टेशन जाते हैं, और फिर जो हमारा कानून है प्रिवेंशन ऑफ क्रुएल्टी टू एनिमल एक्ट 1960, उसके तहत हम लोग उनके ऊपर कार्रवाई करते हैं, और दूसरे दिन उसका कोर्ट होता है. फिर उसे कोर्ट डिसाइड करता है वेदर फाइन करे या फिर रिलीज करे.
ऑन एन एवरेज देर आर 400 टू 500 एनिमल्स, इंक्लूडिंग द वंस इन द प्रीमाइसेस. In the kitchen, we have 2 feedings. First is where milk and biscuits are given to all the dogs. Only milk is given to the cats, and chana and carrots are given to the horses and cattle. The second feeding includes of non-veg food, that is chicken, boiled egg, rice, lapsi and other ingredients. They're all mixed together and given to the dog. For cats, fish is cooked separately and rice. Overall, on an average, expense for a month is around 2.5 lakhs for the hospital. That just includes food and fodder. As far as the help is concerned, the support from government, there is no support from government for this organization. We basically run completely on the donations received by generous donors regularly here for so many years. For people who wish to cremate bodies of their animals, their pets, for them at the hospital we do have a facility as electric crematorium, where the dead body of the pet is being cremated. It's a humble request. If you cannot adopt a pet, maybe you can sponsor one, help the Bombay SPCA to help animals.